it's Antilli here. I've got breaking news. On today's show, I was telling everybody that we have some concerns in the Middle East, particularly in the Syria area. Israel and Syria are going, looks like, full bore. We've got Turkey coming out of the north, of course. But here's the breaking news out of the Jerusalem Post. Breaking, Israel is preparing for war in the north and boosting their air defenses. Israel has boosted its air defenses in the north following a significant confrontation between the Jewish state, Syria, and Iran, now weighing in, which led to the loss of this F-16 fighter jet. So while the army refused to comment on the reports, witnesses reported seeing a convoy of missile defense batteries heading north near the Israeli Arab city of Baqa. Now, this is part of the Iron Dome there in Israel. These are very sophisticated weapons that protect from missile attacks. But Israeli air defenses currently include the Iron Dome, designed to shoot down short-range rockets, the Arrow system, which intercepts ballistic missiles outside of the Earth's atmosphere, and David Sling missile defense system, which is designed to intercept tactical ballistic missiles, medium to long-range rockets, and cruise missiles fired from ranges of between 40 kilometers to 300 kilometers. Now, please tune into today's show. I'll put the link in this description box where I talked about it pretty extensively. We need to pay attention to what's going on here in Israel, in the Syria war theater. We essentially have an escalation that has put us right to the brink. This is a powder keg like you would not believe. Now, this is certainly not fear-mongering, but just bringing awareness to a very volatile situation in Syria, especially with the conflict breaking out up there with Turkey turning their back on the U.S. and NATO. This is of biblical proportions. So please pay attention to what's happening here in the Syria war theater, and stay tuned to the show each and every day at 11 a.m. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. I'm Pete Santilli, host of